I've got this awesome magnetic stir plate. Chemists use this to mix things up. Makes life a lot easier. But it occurs to me it might be kind of fun to see what else we can use this stir plate for. Maybe something a little less scientific, like perhaps an expensive cat toy. That doesn't seem to be working as well as I thought it would. What if we do some modern art? Spin art. So I've attached the magnet to this piece of paper. There's a magnet inside the stir plate also. That spins, and since they're attracted, it makes the one with the paper spin too. Then we can do some art. I like the way it gives us that smooth line. Let's fast forward a little bit, see where I got with this spin art. As we slow it down, I'm kind of expecting this to look pretty awesome. And this is not exactly what I expected. It still looks nice, but it looks so different from when it was spinning and everything was blurred nicely together. So far, this is the best non-scientific use I've found for my stir plate. Leave a comment if you have some ideas on things that I might try to spin with my stir plate here. As always, this is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.